Hey guys, what's going on? My name's Jason. I'm the lead developer here at WebTegrity, and I have a pretty cool trick for you today. If you're trying to make a change on a template, particularly one that you didn't build and is a little complex and you don't know where to start. Now, a lot of people have themes that are built by developers that offer user interfaces for a lot of the complex changes on the website, but you can't change everything. And this is assuming that you've already looked through all that, right? You're really trying to find this. What you might need to do is start digging into those PHP files. And if you're not a hardcore developer, that's a little bit of an intimidating task. There's a lot of PHP files. It's not immediately known what each of them do. And you certainly don't know where to start to find the information that you're looking for. Some of you may have gone into the editor. If you go to Appearance and Editor, let me show you what I'm looking at. Here we have dipanddo.com, our kind of playground website here at WebTegrity. And you've probably gone through some of these looking, kind of guesstimating where it might be. Maybe you're doing a Command F function to try and find the piece of content that you're looking for, but this can take forever and it's really not that efficient. Or you may have started to study the WordPress template hierarchy, which is a little bit of a puzzle all on its own, right? This is even complex for me to teach people when I'm teaching them how to code from scratch. And it can get even more complex than the template hierarchy that you see in front of you when you're talking about themes that are made by grandiose developers. Things like Avada, really hard to dig into those PHP files and find what you're looking for if you don't know where to start. Luckily, I have a really cool trick for you. It's a plugin called What the File. And I think it's appropriately named because at this point in your search to find what you're looking for, you probably have cursed a few times. So What the File is a very lightweight plugin. Let's go ahead and add new. And let me show you what this thing does, which is pretty cool. Like I said, lightweight, installs real quick, isn't going to slow your website down. And when you're done finding what you need to find, you can go ahead and delete it. So we went ahead and installed it and activated it. And when we look at the front side of the website, all of a sudden, we get this logo in our admin bar. And if you hover over it, it'll tell you exactly what PHP file is being used to display that information. And at the top, it'll tell you like the major PHP file being used, index.php, but it'll also let you know any template parts that that PHP file is calling, maybe in other parts of the theme. So it really helps you narrow down what you might be looking for. And really solve the problem of finding a piece of text maybe that you're trying to change, or maybe you don't like this RSS feed and they haven't given you the option to get rid of it and you're just trying to find where it's located. This is a great place to start and can really speed up your troubleshooting process. If you have any questions, please put them down in the description. I'll be happy to address them. But that's all I have for this video. I'll see you guys next time.